everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Do I not put you back in? No, okay. Guess the damage is done now. Where is I can get past the guards? Oh, good. I can just about see it. Okay. Oh, these boys made a mess. How those 200 armed guards do for you now, Tideman, huh? Ooh. Eviscerated. Not a good way to go, I imagine.
Isaac. Where are you going?
I don't know.
Well, that's why I'm here, Isaac. To show you the way.
Okay, then. Not having you turn. In fact, actually, good point. I don't know if Nicole is actually being helpful here or not. Thank you, Lars. What was that? Well, obviously a necromorph, but No rebirth for you, friend. There we are, I see you. Hey, what? Where'd you come from? Right, can you stop? I would like to investigate this area. Okay. Your head's already missing, that's fine. I can deal with that. No rebirths. Alright, you're missing your head. That's good. That's fine. Do you have goodies for me? What do you have? Okay. Do you have any nodes left? No, that was the last one. Hello? No, 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 not you fucks. Fuck. No. Hated everything about that. Get off me. Well, this shit's growing here already. Blimey, that didn't take long. Oh. Yay. I saw you. God damn it. Come on, shake it off. Any others? Or was that all of them? I did get rushed more than usual, so I'm assuming that was all of them.
Bonnie Worthington, research log 16671. It's the same signal. Dementia and codes and blueprints are all caused by the same signal from the marker. It's the people that are different. Smart people see codes and blueprints, but to everyone else it's just noise. Noise that drives you mad.
Heard another noise. No, okay, we're good. Right, that one's used. Where are you? There. Yeah, just gonna keep saving. We must be in the end game now, I think, surely.
What is that? I can feel it in my head.
We're getting closer, Isaac. The marker knows you're here.
I still don't know what to do.
When the time comes, you will.
I don't know if I should trust you. Okay. Right. This is going to require some thinking.
Thank you.
Alright, maybe just the one coming closest to me I need to do. So if I do that one. Yes! Okay, we finally made it to the third one. Okay, good, I made it, finally. Jesus. That took longer than I care to admit. Ah, interesting. There are panels. That's a new noise that I don't like. Okay. Ah, here we go. Oh, good, we made it across finally. Anything over there? No. Okay, good. Yeah, that's a warning sign, dude. It's essentially saying, do not fuck with this thing. Let's push on forward a bit longer. Just feel like we're close to the end. Yeah. Right. Are you done? Oh, come on. Die. Right. I need. I'm not using you. Okay. No, I kind of need that. Oh. Right there, I thought I was back in the same room, but no, this is where I'm meant to be going. Since when did you guys spit? Bloody things. All right then. They don't seem so bad anymore. I know this room is too this room was too big to not have something like that show up. Alright. What secrets do you hold, door? Are we on board the Death Star now? Jesus! Probably a waste of ammo, that's probably just like a background thing that you can't interact with. A long hallway with lots of doors. I like. Oh, go to store. We can sort some shiz out. Alright, let's sell you. Move you into the thing, sell you. Sell that lot because we can. To buy a shitload of these, a few of those, and some extra nodes. There we go.
Peter Phelps, research log 43553. I'm convinced we are puppets of some alien influence. I no longer believe we are in control of this project, or ever were. I believe even our rationalizations for this whole thing are an illusion, planted by the forces behind the original marker, the black one. We don't know how to make this thing. It is making us make it, and it's trying to get out, desperately. I'm under security watch after taking a sledgehammer to the tiny marker I built last week. We need to destroy everything we've built here, and destroy every record, every shred of research. They were right the first time on Aegis 7. This is beyond our ability to know or control. I have to go. My supervisor is whispering to the security guard.
Oh, which means they took you out. Oops. From Overseer, Tymon, disappointed in the evacuation decision, consequences will be dire, that is all. Interesting. Right. Probably upgrade that, because that doesn't seem to last very long. Okay, and then capacity. All right. Don't know if I made the right call there, but it should help, I think. And with that done, yeah, I think I'm going to end this episode here. We're very close to the end now, I think, so hopefully the next episode might be the last one. So I'm quite looking forward to starting Dead Space 3 after this. Anyway, thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigmulator, this has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.